talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper. Hey, LMMS, before we begin your school news, let's head on over to your pledge.
Here I am. Better mix my summer plans. Hey LMMS, it's Vivian, and today is day 6, Tuesday, April 30th, and these are your student announcements. If you are staying after school today and need to ride the late bus, you must sign up on the Google form by 9 a.m. Students in need of working papers for this summer need to go to the high school. You will need your birth certificate, an ID, and a parent must go with you. Please contact the high school main office with any questions. Creator Studio meets today after school in room 504. Bring anything you are currently working on. We also will be judging the poetry contest entries. STEM Club meets today after school. Girls interested in wrestling next year, please join the group at the high school every Monday and Wednesday from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the wrestling room. No cost and no commitment. Just show up and learn. Please email the coaches with any questions. Please bring 8th grade semi-formal pop-up shop items to the library by Monday. 8th grade semi tickets are on sale for $15. See your team leaders. Price increases tomorrow. Check out our website to order a yearbook. Orders are due May 24th. That's all for me, now on over to your world news.
Good morning, LMS. It's Abby here with your world news. As most of you know, electric vehicles are becoming more popular as a way to help combat carbon emissions that we produce. Well, in California, there are now 1 electric vehicle charging stations for every 5 gas stations. Good News Network says, quote, 105,000 public or shared private electric vehicle chargers have been installed throughout California, which is on top of over 500,000 at-home chargers. The state also recently approved a $1.9 billion plan to help a bigger, better charging network, end quote. So, LMS, do you think other states should look more into EV charging? That's all for me, and now on over to your weather news.
And I met you in the summer to my heartbeat sound.
Good morning, LMS. It's Emily with your weather news for the day. Today will be a high of 75 and a low of 58 with a 50% chance of rain, and tomorrow will be a high of 74 and a low of 55 with a 50% chance of rain as well, so make sure to bring your umbrellas. Hey LMS, how do you make an egg laugh? You crack it up. That's all for your weather news, now on over to your sports news.
Hey LMMS, it's Leo with your sports news update for today. This past weekend, a few LMMS students wrestled in the Middle Atlantic Wrestling Association regional tournament, trying to move on to the national championship in Ocean City, Maryland next week. Cameron Martinez finished 3rd place in his weight class, Brady Schneck finished in 2nd place, and Peyton Schneck finished 1st in her weight class. Since they all placed in the top 4, they are all moving on and competing in the MAWA national tournament. Be sure to congratulate them. In other news, the Eagles have welcomed 9 new players during the draft, including cornerback Quion Mitchell, defensive back Cooper DeJean, Florida wide receiver Johnny Wilson, and others. So, LMMS, do you think these new players will make the Eagles proud? That's all for me. Now and over to your entertainment update.
Hey LMMS, it's Maddie with your entertainment news for the day. Today we'll be looking at the top 10 animated Disney movies according to Rolling Stone. In 10th place, there's Beauty and the Beast. In 9th comes The Great Mouse Detective. Claiming 8th is Tarzan. Winnie the Pooh takes 7th. Coming up in 6th is 101 Dalmatians. 5th place is The Emperor's New Groove. Following is Snow White and the Seven Dwarves in 4th. Now onto your top three. In third, there's The Little Mermaid. Second is Pinocchio. And in first place, we have Bambi. So, Elma Mess, what do you think about these rankings? That's all for me. Now on over to your segment of the day.
How tall do you think you are?
5'5.5".
How tall do you think you are?
Like 4'11".
Okay, let's check.
How tall are you?
5'2".
Okay, let's check.
How tall do you think you are?
I think I'm 5'5".
Okay, let's check. What's your name?
Daniel.
And how tall are you?
5'9", 5'10".
Okay. Let's check.
Five foot five?
Okay.
Yeah, you guys measured that wrong.
That's all for BuzzTV. Have a great day, LMMS.